coaches are both telling their boys, look, this is a preseason scrimmage. Do not do anything stupid. Don't get anybody hurt. And let's go kick their teeth in. These two teams just generally don't like each other. Looking at today is two of the state of Tennessee's better quarterbacks. Wide open. These kids just don't like each other.